It can be a life-threatening experience. The roads leading to the proposed development are hazardous and poorly maintained. These images have been collected voluntarily by a community concerned about the condition of these roads, believing they couldn't possibly support the extra traffic which would be generated by this development.